Next on Images e Imágenes, a Christmas celebration. This is Images e Imágenes' premier television show in 1972. It was a Christmas special focusing on the traditions of the holiday season. Saludos, welcome to Images e Imágenes. I'm your host, Miguel Pérez. In 1972, this show was called Mi Casa, Su Casa, My House, Your House. The show's first producer was Diego Castellanos. 24 years and a few name changes later, Images e Imágenes still maintains that same commitment to the Hispanic community and that same Christmas spirit. As the program approaches its silver anniversary, we decided to relive a few wonderful moments from Christmas past. And we begin with a story that touched all of our hearts in 1989. Gloria Montealegre reports.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
To find the true meaning of Christmas, you don't have to go any further than Williamstown, New Jersey. Here, Brownies Troop 622 has demonstrated the true meaning of Christmas as love for humanity. On October of 1989, a devastating hurricane called Hugo hit the island of Puerto Rico with winds of more than 135 miles per hour. As it made its way through the island, it left a path of destruction, claiming 53,000 homes and leaving thousands of homeless families. Many children suffered just like their parents. It was a sad situation, especially for towns like Rio Grande, where 5,000 homes were destroyed.
I asked my mom, can I help out by giving the poor people some stuff for Rio Grande? And I would really like to help out for Puerto Rico.
I thought it was the most wonderful thing the kids could think of right now. And it just hit home so close. And I just started to cry. It's just, you know, that important to me. Those people out there don't have any homes. And it was very, very important to me. But I'm real happy.
I'm giving this to the people of Rio Grande so at night, if they feel scared, they can cuddle up to it.
I'm giving this to so they can have a nice time with it.
I'm giving this to the poor people so they could have something to cuddle up with it at nighttime.
But not all the children could express their feelings.
When they grow up, someday this is going to reflect, they'll remember, and they'll reach out and they're going to help that one other person. Because if it just takes one of us to help somebody else, then somebody else isn't going to be without.
Brownie Scouts of 622 have gotten together and want to do something of love and care as far as the people of Rio Grande.
This is for the children in Rio Grande. Make new friends, but keep the old. One is silver and the other's gold.
Toys were not the only things the children sent to Rio Grande.
Here's my mom. If I could give clothes to the poor people. And she said yes.
So we started going through our closets and taking all the clothes that we thought might be too small next year so that the little girls in Puerto Rico would be able to wear them. And I went through my closets and all my children and took all our summer clothes, thinking that they would be able to use them more than us.
The children not only asked their families for clothing, but also their friends and neighbors. With that, they motivated the whole town to help.
The children have been great, really. They have been so patient and wonderful. And it's been a good experience for them. We do community service projects for Brownies and Girl Scouts, and this is a super one for them, and we're just real happy to be a part of it.
We will at some point have a group of young girls, perhaps some from this troop, who will travel to Rio Grande and camp in the Girl Scout facilities in Loquillo National Forest, and then have some of your children come back to our communities and camp here and share American life with our families.
So we're going to put some smiles on their faces. What are some of your wishes for the children at Christmas time? Janet?
That their Christmas is safe.
That their Christmas is safe. That's very good. And Karen, what are your wishes?
That they have a happy Christmas and they get clothes and stuff that they need for Christmas.
All right. And we have Lisa right here.
That they get a nice home.
That they get a nice home. Some of the children have lost their homes, haven't they?
Yeah.
We're very fortunate. And we're going to send some of our good luck down to Rio Grande, aren't we?
Yes!
We're going to send our love to Rio Grande, yes?
Yes!
All right, that sounds wonderful to me.
Williamstown is very modest when compared to other towns in the Garden State, but it has children with hearts of gold.
Wish you a Merry Christmas.
The children of Williamstown, New Jersey, gave us a demonstration of the true meaning of Christmas. Next in our studio is the 1996 Junior Dance Co-Champion of our own Hispanic Youth Showcase. His name is Udel Ramirez from Trenton, New Jersey. That's great. Now let's go back to 1988, when one of the most successful Images Imágenes shows was devoted to the traditional holiday foods of the Americas.
One of the traditional foods that we use in Puerto Rico is called arroz con dulce. It's rice pudding, and it's made with rice, raisins, and grind coconut, fresh coconut. Roasted pork is the traditional food that we use in Puerto Rico. This is pernil. It's a part of the pork, and we roast it in low flame, and we put a lot of spices in it, a lot of oregano, garlic, and it's very tasty. We always have pasteles. It's like a meat pie. It's made with green bananas. We grind the bananas, and it has pork inside with a lot of seasoning. It's a meat pie. The rice is the traditional arroz con gandules. That is the traditional food around Christmas because gandules are raised during the Christmas holiday.
In other Hispanic countries, holiday foods include the traditional paella, freshly prepared fish, plantains, and the very popular dessert, flan. The bottom line in a holiday celebration is sharing. We asked the 1988 Images Imágenes talent search winner, Rosa María Santiago, to sing one of the world's favorite Christmas songs, Silent Night. As she does, let's spend a moment in time with the true meaning of Christmas, remembering that the original family was homeless on Christmas night.
The 1980s was a decade of homelessness in America. It was a crisis that affected many Latinos, but it was also a decade of hope as a new generation of community activists began to emerge. Here is the 1988 junior dance champion, Carolina Campo, in one of our best Christmas stories.
It's Christmas, and I don't have any money to buy my mother a present. I really don't know what to do. I want to get her something nice, but how do I get the money? Wait, I have an idea. It's a good one. I see people do this every day. If they can make money, I can too. I'm going to make a lot of money and give my mother the best present in the whole wide world. I don't know what they do with those cans, but the man said I was good. Not bad for the first time. I'll put the money in my lucky scarf. Let's see, $1, 3 quarters, and 3 pennies. And all I did was collect cans. This is easy. I'm lucky. They built this big mall 5 blocks from my house. Hi, Mr. Reindeer. Do you think I can find my mother a nice present in your big store? It's Christmas, and I want to make her happy. I know where to go first, jewelry. My mother does not have a lot of jewelry. And look, it's on sale, $1.78. That's what I have, $1, 3 quarters, and 3 pennies. I wonder if they gift wrap it too. My mother is going to be so happy.
Sorry, not enough.
Not enough? Does he mean $178? I can't collect that many cans. It's a lot. Everything is so expensive these days. How can anybody buy anything? Look, $10, $5, $20. Even the Christmas cards cost a lot. There must be something I can buy. When I grow up, I'm going to open my own store just for kids who want to buy their parents' presents so they don't go crazy like me. I've been walking so long, my feet are talking to me. but it's getting late. I can't stop now. There is so much in this big store, and not enough for me. I hope I can meet one person who will not say those words to me. Not enough, not enough, not enough. Hello, Santa. I know you can't hear me, but my mother said you know what children are thinking. If you do, can you help me? I want to find a present for my mommy. Thank you. With Santa's help, I know I'll find it now. Dance? You want me to dance? Sure. I like to dance, just like on TV. Wait, I'm lost. No, I got it. Oh, yeah. Easy. Thank you. Oh, boy, I have to run. That girl was so nice, but it's getting real late now. And I haven't bought anything.
Why? What happened? You lost it?
Yeah.
I don't know. I'll look, but I haven't seen it around.
That was the only money I had. Now what I'm going to do? No present for my mother? I can't go home. I'm staying here.
Little girl, what's wrong?
I wanted to buy a Christmas for my mother, but my mother got lost.
Oh, don't worry. Come with me.
Mommy, Mommy, come and see. I bought you a present. Come and put your coat on. Take a look. Mommy, this is your present, a Christmas song. Happy on Christmas.
The little girl's gift to her mother became very special. In many Latin American countries, it is considered the highest honor one neighbor or a friend can give to another. Often, the Christmas chorus groups are called parrandas. Their origins are based in the Christian belief that the three wise men visited house to house, sharing the joy of the Christ child's birth with trusted friends and loved ones.
While most U.S. holiday celebrations end on Christmas Day, in many Latino homes, as in many of our homelands, the celebrations go on through the January 6th Feast of the Epiphany. That's when many of our children still receive presents from the same three wise men who brought gifts to the child Jesus in Bethlehem. Of course, as opposed to many of our tropical homelands, there's something about the weather up north that helps enrich the Christmas spirit. Here is actor, singer, and 1996 Showcase Junior Vocalist co-champion René Martinez from Union City to make a special wish.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Oh, it doesn't show signs of stopping. But I've brought along some corn for popping. The lights are turning way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. This song goes out to a lovely senior citizen that I met a year ago. Vera, if you're listening, this is for you. Merry Christmas. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Oh, it doesn't show signs of stopping, but I've brought along some corn for popping. The lights are turning way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Merry Christmas, everybody.
That's great. Whenever you use a piñata to celebrate a child's birthday, remember that it began as a Christmas tradition to celebrate the birth of Christ.
Tookie, 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 tookie. Hurry up, my little donkey, baby Jesus, we will see. My little donkey's right beside me on my way to Bethlehem. My little donkey's right beside me on my way to Bethlehem. Bethlehem, Bethlehem, on my way to Bethlehem. Bethlehem, Bethlehem, on my way to Bethlehem.
This is Lilia Cristina Perez, my daughter. She's 3 years old. We consider ourselves very fortunate to be able to come into your homes on another Images Imágenes holiday and to be able to wish you Feliz Navidad.
Merry Christmas.
And now we have to wait for the three wise men, right?
Yeah.
Why? Because they're going to bring you a lot of presents?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. And now we say goodbye as we take a trip back to 1978 when El Gran Maestro Yomo Toro showed us why he is considered the ambassador of Puerto Rican folklore. Hasta pronto. Let's sing a song. Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad.
Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad. Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad.
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas, I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas, I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas, I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas, I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart.
Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad. Happy New Year. Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad.
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas, I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas, I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero Año y Felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero Año y Felicidad.
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart.
Up next, a sample of what you might find on New Year's Eve at first night events all over the state.